contact you there pretty much in the center. And he receives this hero's welcome to Florence. Again, it's 1938, the war hasn't started yet. And begins in the Pitti Palace, walking through, looking at these works of art. He walks across the Vasari corridor in Uffizi, and he's mesmerized to see these works of art, which he as a student had studied in books. This ambition that he had at 17 years old to be recognized as an art student.